It's extremely disheartening to know that one of the least conversed issues in today's society is teenage sadness, when it is one of the most impactful issues of today's generation. If you actually think about it, most of the time there are so many parties in this generation that face countless problems on a day-to-day basis, but these problems and issues are not addressed. There's no one taking the initiative to actually talk about it and even lend a hand of support. I think in today's context, considering that it is a post-lockdown situation where we have all adapted to this new normal, things like digital dependence have taken a whole other level, especially within the community of youth. In addition to that, sex, drugs are becoming normalized in their lifestyles, and more than anything, the education system only adds fuel to that fire. And I think the main issue is that both parties involved in the conversation of teenagers and adults, are choosing to technically give a blind eye to the issue, to not address it, to not look at it and pretend that eventually things will sort out. But it won't. And I think it's high time that both adults and teenagers actually have conversations about this, that we get together and talk about what can be done to foster new relationships, new connections, new experiences, because we are growing a generation that is so used to just looking down on their phones consistently all day, every day. There's no real connections, there's no real experiences, and that is very, very concerning. So I think the first thing we can do is within our households, where we build those fundamental principles of surviving society, we build a system where adults and teenagers both take initiative to take care of each other, to converse with each other, to have real connections, real experiences within their households, and spread that across the entirety of society. I personally have the experience of not having a social media-based childhood, and to this date I'm extremely grateful to both my parents for not giving me social media at a very young age. And I can vouch for the fact that until today, every single relationship I've shared with people, every single experience I've had with others have been nothing but real, and they have helped me in building who I am today. So ultimately, it is not about building a culture where we're completely independent of social media and technology, but it is about building a culture where we're completely not dependent on social media and technology. So whilst you all go about your day-to-day lives, actually put some thought into the issue. Why are teenagers so sad?